be a great show for you tonight. Please, our place, Seattle, Washington, welcome back to RuPaul's Drag Race Season 4. Drag you and RuPaul's Drag Race All Stars, Mr. Treese Magnifier!
Yeah.
Yeah, if you give me the money, I'll give you the mic.
I'm not used to paying for the mic. You give me money and I'll give you the mic. Feeling gorgeous. You got your little eyes did. Where you going? You came to see me? No? Well, get your ass out the front fucking row then, bitch. Because I'm the main attraction tonight. Who'd you come to see? Brooklyn. You a friend of Brooklyn? All right. Y'all know who Brooklyn is? Yeah! I rest my case. Sometimes you just gotta let them know, girl. You just gotta let them, you know what I mean? She let me have it. I said, you come to see me? She said, no. Crack my face. Not in front of my friends, honey. Not tonight, Mary. You guys are me? Sally, see? My fans love me, they know me. Thank you, little boo. Can I keep it? I'll keep it dear to my heart. Yes. So it's moist. And delicious. Like me. No, you have to tell you something. I have been here like I got here. What, you here yesterday? I don't know where I am sometimes, but I got here yesterday, bitch, and I came by here. And I hung out, and Jefferson got me drunk. I was feeling real good, bitch. Chinatown was calling my name, honey. I had to go get some bills, honey, bitch. I'm telling you. But they came right on time. They're like, come on, cause we closed. And I'm like, well, bitch, y'all better open up, honey. I need, like, all the salt and pepper pork chops you got, bitch. Thanks, I'm a little change and I'm gonna be back and I love you so much. Thank you for coming out here.
I got my 10%.